comes, then the loop 180 is connected to inner conductor and next outer conductor is connected to the ground plane. Nothing but the total structure is fed by quadrant cable. So it is the construction. Helical and nothing but just we are taking a single copper wire and forming number of loops and attach one.